Okay, I'm biking right now. I'm gonna be hitting the highway soon. I'm kinda scared, actually.
I'm gonna be calling my mom and telling her that I haven't died yet on Highway 7.
Oh my god, this is crazy.
You know what, screw that, I'm calling home. Okay. 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 She better pick up this time. La 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 la. Damn it! Come on, pick up!
Oh. Hello.
Hi, Dad!
Yeah, what's up?
I just want to tell you that I haven't died yet on Highway 7 and I'm going into Breslau.
Oh, okay.
I just wanted to tell you.
Oh, okay. Well, thanks for calling us. Yeah, keep calling us every hour.
Okay. How long have I been out for?
I don't know. How long has she been gone?
Huh?
How come you didn't call on the cell phone?
I did call on the cell phone, but nobody was picking up, and I was like, what the hell?
Okay, we probably didn't hear because we were drilling.
Why, of course.
I've been gone 40 minutes.
40 minutes?
Yeah.
It only took me 40 minutes to get here?
Yeah.
Wow, I am fast.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm in Guelph, okay?
Okay, your mom's gonna keep the cell phone on her.
She'd better. Okay.
I had it last night. Maybe it's still on my jacket.
What?
I might have the cell phone in my jacket.
Oh, smart.
Okay. Okay, just a minute. She's going to get it now. Make sure you can call back.
Okay, I'm going to go bike now, okay?
Okay.
Bye.
Yeah, if you can't get the cell, I'll just call this phone.
Okay.
Okay,
bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, that was interesting. So... yeah, my parents obviously know that I'm not dead. I'm gonna call them when I'm in Guelph, and then I'm gonna call them when I'm in Rockwood, and I'm gonna call them when the Jonas Brothers see me. And yeah, it's gonna be really awesome, so I'll see you later. I am now in the country. Well, I have been for about an hour. I'm actually biking right now. There's like a car. That person thinks I'm a creeper now. And there's like a huge ass hill up ahead. Oh my god. Look at that. I don't wanna do that. Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm going down a hill now. It's like some guy up ahead, let's hit him over. See that? Wait. Yo, I'm going like 50K right now. Holy crap. Let's run those people over. Look at them, they're like, sorry this is so shaky, on Zoom it's really shitty. Okay, what the frick are they doing? We have officially reached civilization in Guelph, I believe. There's a sign that said like 50 kilometers in Guelph. Okay. And I left at 11 a.m. It's 12:30. So I went all the way from Kitchener to Guelph in an hour and a half. In a car, it takes 30 to 40 minutes. So I'm gonna be having lunch now. I have like bread, it's pretty plain. Chili bar and sausage. Those people in the cars think I'm like so retarded right now. Old lady was just giving me a dirty look. Oh crap. I think I should videotape people. It's funny. Something's on the creeper. Oh my god. Yeah, that's right, you run away. I don't know how many kilometers I've run. I'm thinking around 20 or 30. I don't know how many miles that is. Figure that out on Google. The coolest landmark of Canada. Right there, right there. Oh yeah.
I'm on York Road right now. Highway 7 again. Kind of scary with all these cars and everything. Oh shit. Oh wait. Oh, stupid. I hate these shoulders that aren't paved. It's so retarded. Okay. Going up. Here we go. Okay. One day I hope that no car will pass by
Well, I mean, like, when a car passes by, I hope the mirror of the car doesn't, like, smack and rip off my head. That'd be pretty scary. That'd be some scary shit over there. Oh, God. What the frick? Okay, I can't seriously steer with this camera in my hand. That's okay. The frick? It's an intersection. Okay, I don't know where this goes, but, I assume I just... Fuck! Okay. Sorry, I did not swear there. I said fudge. That's it. I'm sticking on this stupid shoulder. Something in my mouth. It's kind of gross. Okay. I assume I've gone at least 30 kilometers right now. I passed my record of 31. Pretty sure, because there's only eight more kilometers left until Rockwood. And that's where the Jonas Brothers will be. That's what's gonna make me happy. Okay, here is Rockwood Conservation Area. It looks pretty casual for like a conservation area.